Well, a new principal has been named for Shirley D. Simmons Middle School. The Northside Sun reported Thomas Adams will serve as the new principal following the retirement of Kevin Griffin. Adams currently serves as the principal of the Academic Options Center. Now, according to the newspaper, he earned his bachelor's degree from Millsaps in 2003 and earned his master's degree from Mississippi College in 2007.